A Maddie's Call in effect right now for a 16-year-old boy missing for more than 4 days now. East Point police say Derek Slaughter was last seen Thursday afternoon. He's 5'1", has brown eyes and black hair, weighs about 130 pounds. He also has a tattoo with LLR on his arm. Police say he was last seen wearing a black shirt with a design on the front and blue sweatpants. If you see him, please give police a call.